Hey everybody, it's Brentonitis. Welcome back for more Metroid. Sorry if you won't be able to hear the game. My setup's a little different from usual, so... The first order of business... to shoot this guy... He just keeps dodging. You are... what? Wait a second, I got an idea. Dude, come on, I'm trying to do something. First order of business will be not to die. Will be to get a... come on, man, how am I supposed to see that? This right here. We now have a maximum of 10 missiles. Guess what else we'll be doing in this episode? Getting not only the high jump boots, but also the screw attack. But Brent, how is that possible when you just died? It's possible, because it is. Trust me. Even though most people don't get the screw attack until the very end of the game, which is what I did on my first run through of the game, yeah, I found out that there are ways to do stuff in this game. You'll see what I mean. They're not really shortcuts, because they're, you know, programmed into the game as the way you're supposed to get it. I don't think anybody really thinks of getting it this early. Or at least I don't think so. Whoa. Double whoa. Okay, now to get the high jump boots, you'll want to go down here into... is it this room? Ow. Come on. No. Don't. This is just... no, it is not mediocre. I do not do Let's Plays of mediocre games. And if I get the wave beam, that's not going to make things much better, because then I can't freeze anything. You know what? Forget it. Whoa. This is really ridiculous. Oh, come on, man. 10 damage? Those things do... 10 damage. Come on. I mean, like, they made the... glitches! Okay, this is the most ridiculous thing I've ever had. This is almost as ridiculous as in Mega Man 2, where Dr. Wily turned invincible for some reason. Like, this is even more ridiculous than that. What the heck? What is wrong with the timer on my computer? It keeps jumping ahead minutes. It's like it stops for a couple seconds and then jumps ahead for a minute. Okay, just grab that. Grab that. Gonna want to skip as much as possible, just trying to get through this, really. Ooh, I want it. Crap. Yeah, so much for following my own Oh, that was a cheap move. Now, let's go and get what we came here for a half an hour ago. Kill this guy just for a little bit extra health. And, of course, a missile. And if I go down here, yeah, I'll have trouble getting back, so don't kill me. Please don't. I did nothing to you. He hit me while I was going through the doorway. What the heck? Finally! Okay, here you have it. The high jump boots. Are you happy now, people? Are you happy now? Okay, now we're gonna get the screw attack and probably end it for this episode. There we go. What the? Of course. Please don't shoot me. Oh, I was so afraid it was gonna shoot me while I was going through the door. I hate when that happens. What? So, apparently that doesn't do anything. Okay, I'm not gonna risk that. Come on. Die. Okay. So close, I can taste it. Just like when Patrick was eating that popsicle that looked like SpongeBob and it looked really perverted. Why am I even talking about SpongeBob? Okay, here we are. Ow. Come on. Oh man, Here it comes. We got the screw attack. Okay, so next time on Let's Play Metroid, we will do something or another, but we finally got done what we had to, and it took way over half an hour. So, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.